After the sun goes down, driving can be a challenge. What's up ahead? What's around the curve? High-tech, smart headlights are making it easier to see changes in the road. So some car makers are now offering headlights that are brighter and can actually swivel as you turn the steering wheel. I'm Rick, and this is Scout. Let's take a look at these latest headlights and what might be coming at you. So what's out here? The new big feature in headlights is called adaptive headlights. This is when the lights actually follow the road moving up and down and side to side as you turn the wheel. Cool. This helps you see more of what might be around the corner. It could be another car coming, a bike, deer, or even a dog. Do adaptive swiveling headlights make you safer? In one study, drivers with these headlights were able to see objects sooner than drivers with fixed headlights. Scout's styling in his safety vest. Lately, you may have seen headlights that are brighter, more crisp, and blue. These are HID, or high intensity discharge lights. Even newer than HID lights are these LEDs. The LEDs are becoming more popular on cars, and they're rapidly becoming standard. LEDs are also used for brake lights and all sorts of nifty accent lights. When it comes to headlights, many designers look at two key factors. One, what will help you see better down the road? And two, how to make sure that your headlights don't temporarily blind other drivers. It's a delicate balance. There are now self-adjusting headlights that will turn on the high beams when there are no oncoming cars, and then dim back down if oncoming traffic does appear. By the way, a good tip. If you are blinded by oncoming headlights, don't stare. Instead, look to the right side of the road toward the white shoulder lines. Another tip, before you buy a new car, take it for a test drive at night and check out the headlights. Some new headlights can be brighter, more focused, and even turn to follow the road. Remember now, you are your car's best safety feature. No more, drive safer. Visit mycardoeswhat.org and check out all the great, easy-to-use information. As a special bonus, you'll get to see a video of Scout's best nighttime frisbee catches. Ready?